Blood is the essential fluid that supplies nutrients and oxygen to your body organs. An inadequate transfer of blood to any part of your body contributes to its malfunctioning. Health experts recommend that presence of blood clots can impede the process, resulting in serious health problems. For instance, blood clotting in the arteries can put you at the risks of cardiac arrest and stroke. What is a blood clot? Blood clots are defined as the amalgamation of red blood cells that form in specific areas in your body as a result of an injury. Various studies have found this condition healthy, as it helps stop the excess internal bleeding. Moreover, blood clots can occur in any part of your body. It is advised you to stay vigilant in this context, as constant clotting could be a symptom of dismantling health issues such as deep vein thrombosis. Causes of blood clot. Following are the causes that contribute to blood clotting: anemia, cardiovascular problems, cholesterol, internal injuries, high blood pressure, liver diseases, obesity. Symptoms of blood clot. You can identify blood clot via following signs. 1. Heart. You will experience sweating, discomfort in the upper body, shortness of breath, heaviness and chest pain. 2. Leg or arm. Warm feeling in the affected area, cramps, excessive pain and swelling indicates the presence of blood clot in your leg or arm. 3. Brain. Blood clotting in your brain may bring a severe headache, dizziness, eyesight problems, and speech problems. 4. Lung. Coughing up blood, heart racing, chest pain, and shortness of breath are the symptoms of blood clotting in your lungs. 5. Abdomen. Vomiting, abdominal pain, and diarrhea indicate a blood clot in your abdomen. 10 home remedies for blood clot. 1. Flax seeds. These seeds are a storehouse of various minerals and omega-6 fatty acids. These nutrients are necessary when it comes to preventing the onset of a blood clot. You can consume a handful of flax seeds to improve blood circulation in your body. Additionally, you can incorporate the seeds into salads and smoothies to get maximum benefits. Plus, you should always avoid overconsumption of flax seeds to prevent any adverse effects on your health. 2. Cayenne peppers. Peppers aren't always considered as a healthy food. Various people complain about chest burn after consuming distinctive kinds of peppers. It is true that overconsumption of any spice or other food can hurt your health, and the case is similar to peppers. However, you will be pleasantly surprised to learn that nutritionists have regarded cayenne peppers as a natural blood thinner. Cayenne peppers are enriched with salicylates, and the component is said to be useful for blood clots. Despite that, you should consult with your primary care provider when suffering from clotting and refrain from self-medication. 3. Turmeric powder. Turmeric is nothing less than a magical spice. You should incorporate it into your regimen to keep various major or minor health problems at bay. Turmeric is a powerhouse of curcumin. The compound is known to work on the blood platelets to ward off the factors associated with blood clots. Various studies have concluded that curcumin can also reduce the intensity of pain that occurs due to blood clotting. Therefore, dilute a teaspoon of turmeric powder to a warm glass of milk and consume this concoction to treat blood clotting. 4. Chia seeds. Chia seeds can provide plenty of amino acids and omega-3 fatty acids. Both components are essential to combat risks of a blood clot in your body. Nutritionists suggest that consuming chia seeds on a daily basis are necessary to enhance blood circulation. Proper blood flow can minimize the chances of a blood clot as well. 5. Gooseberry juice. Gooseberry juice can treat various diseases. The Indian gooseberry is known to have plenty of medicinal properties. It is loaded with vitamin C and iron. The presence of both nutrients can not only alleviate blood clots, but work as a detoxifier as well. Moreover, these gooseberries are quite safe to consume, as the food source does not contain adverse effects. 6. Cinnamon tea. Cinnamon has remained a vital part of various traditional medicines to treat external or internal health problems, including blood clotting. Herbalists believe that incorporating cinnamon into your diet can improve blood circulation and bring blood back to its regular state. You can consume freshly brewed cinnamon tea on a daily basis to steer clear of blood clotting. Steer clear of excess consumption though, as it could contribute to nausea, kidney damage, and vomiting. 7. Organic onions. Onions are known as a superfood. You should incorporate some portion of raw onions into your salads. The vegetable works as a natural blood thinner. Nutritionists advised people suffering from cardiovascular problems to consume onions with every meal. It will widen constricted arteries, allowing blood to flow without hindrance. 8. Spinach juice. This leafy green vegetable is enriched with vitamin K. An adequate level of vitamin K in your body can help prevent the onset of blood clots effectively. You can add fresh leaves of spinach to your salads, soups, and even in smoothies to reap plenty of vitamin K without putting in significant efforts. 9. Ginger tea. Ginger contains an active compound called acetylsalicylic acid. The mixture helps eliminate blood clots and is considered safe to treat the condition. You need to consume ginger tea at least twice a day to speed up the recovery process. However, it is advised to consult with your primary healthcare specialist to avoid further health damage. 10. Oregano. Oregano is a highly versatile herb. It contains soothing and healing properties. Various studies have found moderate levels of antioxidants in the herb as well. It is considered as a safe source to reduce platelet aggregation, which means you can opt for oregano when suffering from blood clotting. There are several ways to consume this mighty herb. You can incorporate into various recipes and salad dressings alike.